Hello YouTube, and welcome to something a little bit different, but something really, really awesome, and I can't wait to get my hands on it here in about a week or so. But today, Google released a new update for Google Photos on Android, iOS, and of course the PC, which is what we're on right now, and it's called Photo Books. So pictures that you take on your phone and everything all end up on Google Photos if you have the app and all that kind of stuff. And what's awesome now is now you can make your own photo albums just from the pictures that you take on your phone into real life. So if we go down to the photo books tab here, you can tell I already created my own book. I picked the pictures and everything like that. It's currently processing and it should be here in a week or so. I'm really excited to see how this turns out and how the quality and everything is. I bought the hardcover book, which you can see here. Photo books, go back there, please. Come on now. Photo books for life. Modern affordable photo books for every occasion. Make it in minutes, your photos are already here. Make it yours, easily change your photos, layout, and cover style. Made with love, made in the USA with from premium responsibly sourced paper. So you can get a soft cover book from $9.99, and every single page past 20 is an additional 35 cents, or you can get a hard cover book from $19.99, and it's going to be 65 cents every additional page. And if you hear planes fly by, I apologize for that. But let's just say we wanted to make another hardcover book, so let's just head in here. Wow, that plane is making some noise here, let me tell you. But these are the photos that I chose for my current book. So I'm not going to spend too much time on there, but let's just say I wanted to do these pictures right here. Obviously, I don't want to do that, but we'll just do it anyways. One more. There we go. Perfect. So we got 20 items. And now what you can do is you can actually change the way, or you can change the title. You can change what is that called again? God dang it. The spine. There we go. I read it down there. But you can change that. You can change the way the picture is in the cover. So you can have the picture take up the whole cover of the book. Or you can have it to where it's up here. And then you have a nice little title down here. So let's just say Hawaii Life. I don't know. We can do that. And then if you want to add the same thing over on the spine as well, you can put it over there. And then if you want this picture of the plane to be up front first, you can move it up there and change that. And again, you can adjust the three different types of pictures and how it sits on the book and stuff like that. And then, if you didn't want this picture here, you can move it over here and you get that all done. And then you can buy it. You put in your information and they'll print this out for you. I'm really having high hopes for this, because if it's cool, I can see this getting used a lot, because this is just really cool, especially if you really want some pictures physically and don't want to go to a print shop and stuff like that. Now everything is just right on your one app and just where all your pictures go if you have the Google Photos app. And if you want a book, you can pick 20 pictures, or I think it goes up to 100 pictures. So I don't know what that equivalates to with pages, but it would definitely be over 100 pages in that book. And of course, you have to pay per page and stuff like that. But still, you can make a pretty decent sized book, which is awesome. And I really cannot wait to do a follow-up video of this to show you what it's like in real life after it's printed, after it gets sent to you, and see if it's worth the price. So be sure to stick around for that video down the road in probably a week or so, and we'll see if it lives up to the excitement that I'm pushing out there. So we'll see. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys next time. See ya.